one take, I'ma quit rapping. The whole song, I swear to God, supposed to be a professional.
I ain't tryna be one of them dudes that make hundreds of new songs, and none of them are good. Some of them are cool, but they ain't said nothing new. Running through verse just for something to do. I wanna be the cat that put the straw in the back of the camel and send him to the Cairo crack. I wanna write a line that's in your head all day. Songs that make you say you never felt that way. Look, I'm trying to give myself goosebumps, okay. Find the truth inside me and put it on display. Many dedicated folks listen to me close. I open my inner soul and slip it in my clothes. Some flood the blog, some flood the streets. I don't flood nothing, I'm watering the seeds. I walk away from MCs offering me cheese to author a 16 and drop it on a beat. And it's not like money ain't something that I need. There's a business side and I wanna succeed. Plus I got a wife and a couple kids to feed. But if I sell my love, then what's left for me? Sometimes I don't write a lot. I know some folks call that writer's block. I just call it my process. It comes out when it's ready to, I guess. I don't wanna let nobody down, so here's some new shit, you tell me how it sounds. I ain't tryna be difficult to know shit. It just hurts too bad to try to force it. Had a week off on a short tour break. I flew out to Seattle to go and build with Jake. He give me the breaks that the famous dude take. I'm hype, imagine and imagine we'll create. I love my family, but damn they distract me. When I'm at home, someone's always yelling daddy. Need to get away badly and focus. But it's been a couple weeks since I really wrote shit. I'm struggling, up late humming. Pace around the hotel, the words ain't coming. Wrote a little something, throw it away, fuck it. Have an artist freak out moment, start bugging. Maybe it's a wash, my fire's just lost. I'm probably a fraud that got lucky before. If I let everybody down, what's it all for? Looking at Seattle from the 23rd floor. Cracked the window, it swung open wide. Nothing between me and the world outside. What if I decide to lean forward and fly? They say that's the way Donnie Hathaway died. Such a beautiful night ended in suicide. Maybe trying to write was tearing them up inside. Maybe trying to write was tearing them up inside. I swear that trying to write is tearing me up inside. I bet that I regret it the second that I did it. Wishing that instant that I could continue living. I pushed the window closed, said, man, you tripping. Sat down on the bed and wrote this. Sometimes I don't write a lot. I know folks out there call that writer's block. I just call it my process. Comes out when it's ready to, I guess. I don't wanna let nobody down, so here's some new shit, you tell me how it sounds. I ain't tryna be difficult or no shit. It just hurts too bad for me to force it.
I'm gonna take that off now. I want anybody to